You claim you a Christian. It doesn't matter how you look or how you act. What's wrong with you? Tyler Perry's supposed to be a Christian. If that man is a Christian, he can't be a cross-dresser at the same time.
At the same time.
The Bible says you cannot get sweet and bitter water from the same fountain. Give me the book of Deuteronomy.
In Deuteronomy chapter 22.
I don't hate Perry. But who is he? He ain't Jesus.
That's right.
Hallelujah, that.
That's right.